Hey everyone, it's Addison and
Julia,
and today we are going to be showing you what's inside our bags. So we both have our mini backpacks. This one doesn't have much in it, so I'm also going to be showing you what's in this. It's like filled to the full to the brim, and I bring it like everywhere I go.
Same with
me. Like to my mom's and my dad's, because it has all my makeup and hair stuff. So first, I'm going to be quickly showing you what's in this, and then we'll get started on Julia's. First in this, I have this new Bath & Body Works Cream Champagne Toast. Amazing. Next, I have this random piece of clay. I have this Krabby Patty, this nose plug for swimming, these rockets, this pen, and a couple band-aids, and a bracelet. So that's all I have in this one. It's very empty, but I just wanted to kind of show you. I just wanted to show you what's kind of like the real stuff, like how messy it gets. So first, you show one of yours, and then I'll show one of mine, then you show one of yours, I'll show one of mine.
I have this cat.
A little stuffed animal. So this bag, we actually got from the thrift store. It's super cute, and it was only a couple dollars, so. And it also has this hanging up thing, so you can hang it up. So, the first thing in my bag in here is this lip gloss thing from Shein.
Lip gloss.
Next, I have this face primer.
I have my headphones.
Next, I have this Bath & Body Works hand sanitizer.
This, like dog kitty condo thing.
Next, I have this Bath & Body Works hand cream that matches my hand sanitizer. Jackson, our cat is in here.
Hi!
The door's a little squeaky.
Yeah.
Okay, what's next? Oh, my turn. This deodorant.
More Dow clothes.
This eye cream.
More Dow clothes.
This chapstick.
A sock.
A sock?
Yeah.
That's kind of random.
Yeah.
I have this eye pencil.
This other cage kitty cone.
Yeah, those cages are called Puppy House and Kitty Condos. They're little toys.
Yeah.
Cats and candy and stuff. Next, I have this hard candy foundation I'm obsessed with. It's from Walmart, if you guys are wondering.
I have this bottle.
Next, I have this lip gloss.
Next, I have this yellow scrunchie.
This is actually one of my favorite lip glosses. It's by Essence, by the way, so get it, please. It's, like, so good.
A diaper.
Hey, we should your bottle after this. I was just talking about it. Next, I have these little sponges. I get to show two things. Okay. And this highlighter.
More dog clothes. What as much dog
clothes? A bracelet.
Some sunglasses.
These bags are never ending.
This
thing. This eyemask for your doll.
What the heck is that?
Eyelash curler. Next, they have this pink scrunchie.
Fidget spinner.
Body spray.
Great scrunchie.
Hair claw.
My other matching.
Another hair claw.
This yellow scrunchie.
Another pink scrunchie.
This earring pack.
And last but not least, my L'Oreal Paris highlighter.
This doll slipper. And this clip.
Pretty.
And
this is really pretty.
This scrunchie.
Is that all you have?
And this clip. And
there's a lot in there. I thought I had a lot.
What's sticking at the bottom? There's like cardboard sticks at the bottom.
Okay. Do you have anything in your little pocket?
Oh, yes, I think so. A queen.
And a tag.
And that's it.
All right, guys. We have tons of stuff I'm going to show you. My stuff. And Julia's stuff.
I also have lots of, like, different tags and the
heck? That's a battery.
A battery?
Okay. Well, if you guys were wondering, we do have a little new setup here. So it's our YouTube studio in our house. I'm going to be doing a behind-the-scenes tour soon. And stay tuned for that, because we have a little room where we can make YouTube videos. And since Mia lives with us, obviously because we're all sisters, Julie doesn't have a channel, but Mia and I do, so we'll be using the recording studio a lot. So if you're wondering why we are both in the same room, that is because it's our new recording studio. I hope you guys love this video. Give it a thumbs up, and make sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Bye! It's you, it's you, it's all for you. Hey.